Munastri Vinay Ravindra.
Yes.
Your name has a combination of a lot many names, right? Even Vinay is there, Ravindra is there. What is the meaning of Ravindra, by the way?
Sir, Ravindra, you can say it is, points to sun. Sun, Ravi, Ravi is the name of sun, so that is Ravindra. Sir, Ravi there might be, what? Sorry sir.
Ravi is what?
Sir, sun, for sun we call it,
Surya.
Yeah, Surya.
And
we call it Ravi. So it might came from that, sir.
Okay. So a mixture of Ravi and Indra.
Yeah.
अपने बारे में थोड़ा बताइए, tell me something about you.
Sir, as you know, my name is Vinay Ravindra Mestri. I am from Bhiwandi city of district Thane, Maharashtra. I did my Bachelor of Engineering from University of Mumbai. My area of interest is to play a musical instrument, that is a tasha. And
I instrument?
Tasha. Sir,
tasha. Tasha. Okay.
Yeah. Yes, sir. And right now I pursue Central Armed Police Forces.
Any other hobbies you have?
Sir, yes sir. Making fort models during festivals.
Okay.
Continue.
Yes sir. Right now I pursue Central Armed Police Forces as my career, and this is my first interview.
Very good. So which all interview have you faced before this?
Sir, this is my first interview.
Any serious endeavors? How did you try to come to the CAPF or police aspirations? Which brings you in this direction? After
sir, after engineering, that was my passion to join the civil services.
Mm-hmm.
But due to some problems, I could not immediately start my preparation. Then I started my preparation in the year 2014, and it took me some years to understand the nature of exam and how it goes. And through these process, I came across the Central Armed Police Forces exam, and I clear it in the 2017, and I clear it in consecutively thrice. But I was not able to clear the physical test. But this year I was able to clear the physical, and this is my first.
What was the problem in the physical test?
Sir, in the year 2017, there was some ankle injury that happened to me. And in 2018 also I was not able to clear the long jump.
Long jump?
Yes sir.
Okay. Right. What are your sports qualities and extracurricular activities, outdoor activities?
Sir, extracurricular, I have played many sports, not at the academic level, but at my intra-school level, like cricket, kho-kho, and I have played many local games also, like kanche and all.
So
top kanche.
The baller, and that is the batsman.
Yes sir.
And he is playing this side, right hand batsman.
Yes sir.
Where will be the mid wicket in this field? This side. This
sir, mid wicket will be on this side. Sorry.
Yes.
Yeah, this side.
This side?
Yes sir.
He is a right hand batsman.
Yes sir.
And he is the bowler.
Yes sir.
Mid wicket position in this round field.
Sir, mid wicket will be on this side, no?
Yeah.
Yes sir.
Long on.
Is it long off there?
Yeah, sorry sir. That will be long off, long on. And sir, mid wicket, sir, I'm not able to get.
Slip
sir, here.
Beef.
Third man slip. Sir, third man here.
What is dusra?
Sir, dusra, it is a variation in the spin. The bowler who is an off spin bowler, he did this variation. He do this
position
variation.
Of fine leg and long leg.
Fine leg and long leg. Sir, sorry sir, I am not able to.
Okay, so you are an engineer.
Yes sir.
Information technology, and obviously tell me, what is the frequency of the mobile?
Sir, sorry sir, I am.
Okay.
Yes.
Then second question is, generally people, what frequency we are talking to each other?
Sir, telephonic.
What frequency we are talking to each other? Technically.
Decibel, sir. Sir, about
decibel 20. Decibel is the strength of the sound. Frequency is the frequency.
Sir, frequency.
Decibel is 80-90 decibels we are talking.
Yeah, about. Yeah, 80-90 decibels. Sir, sorry, sir, I am not able to recollect this.
All right. Tell me, then how are your information technology going to help you in CRPF?
Sir, as an IT, we know as the world is growing, and so the forces have to cope up with this growing world. In my force, CRPF, there is in the regular basis in the administration also, the silos, that is the intranet system, which take care of all the day-to-day administrative issues of the force. Again, we have communication and information technology center at Bangalore, which gives training to the IT related training, and sir, surveillance, the intelligence gathering, sir, then the all the ID related, everything needs, sir, IT.
Where would you like to have your first posting?
Sorry, sir?
Where do you like to have your first posting in CRPF if selected?
Sir, I am ready with anywhere, I am ready with posting. Sir.
Tell me something about monsoon. How does it happen in India? You are from Maharashtra.
Yes, sir. Sir, monsoon is it is basically a reversal of winds. That the name which came from. And when the winds they came to India around June, May or June, so it gives rain in the area of western side of India, and some winds passes through one branch of monsoon passes through the western part of India, and another branch passes through the west Bay of Bengal, and which gives rains to the eastern part of India.
So what is that? Ingression of monsoon. How does the monsoon progress in India? From which state to which state? Some dates, cardinal dates?
Sir, yes, sir. 6th June is for 6th. In the first week of June, it is for Maharashtra, the western coast. And
are you sure? First week of June for Maharashtra?
Sir,
experience monsoon in Maharashtra?
Yeah, sir, because I have heard from the childhood that the first week of June, that is the 6th June, we
I heard from the whole of my life that no, Kerala mein monsoon aa gaya hai.
Yeah, sir, first it will, yes, sir.
Cardinal dates and progress of monsoon, you are again and again saying 6th June, it is in Maharashtra. Maharashtra has come to on 20th of June.
Yeah, yeah.
It takes 20 days to reach Maharashtra, okay. And there is a proper cycle from Karnataka onward.
Yes, sir.
Every day it is shown on the map.
Yes, sir.
And every day it comes in newspaper.
Yes, sir.
You are saying that 6th June comes to Maharashtra.
Sir, I might.
I have been also 20 years in Mumbai. I have never seen on 5th of June any rain happening.
Sir, I might be wrong, sir. But
so you are 100% wrong.
Okay, sir. Sorry, sir.
So 30th of May or 31st of June or 1st of June to Kerala.
Okay, sir.
Start from there.
Yeah.
There is no doubt in this.
Okay, sir. Sorry, sir.
7th class student is taught this.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And a mechanical engineer and information technology oriented officer must be knowing this.
Yes, sir.
And must be very, very 100% sure about it.
Okay.
There is nothing like one goes to Bay of Bengal or nothing like that.
Sir,
the
there are.
Second monsoon is going up.
Yeah.
But by the way, you are not talking about the second monsoon in India. Which is the second monsoon?
Not, sir. Two branches of monsoon.
The second monsoon.
Not second monsoon.
Which is the second monsoon which happens in India?
Sir, retreating monsoon.
What is it? When it happens? Please answer me.
Sir,
the answer only.
Sorry, sir. Sir, retreating monsoon happens from October to November. It starts from the retreat of monsoon starts from the northwest part of India, and by the time the November came, it totally.
Northwest se shuru hota hai.
Haan, sir. Retreat. Sir, retreat of monsoon.
You are totally confused. What? Don't have concept of it. Retrieval of monsoon.
Yeah, northwest.
From the August end onward, the monsoon starts
retreating.
Again, from the Rajasthan, Gujarat, it comes to Mumbai. Slowly up to Kerala, it goes off.
Yes, sir.
It retrieves the same manner.
Yes, sir.
When you are talking about another monsoon, which is
there are two things. It's northwestern monsoon.
Okay, sir.
And the second one is retreating. They are two different things.
Okay, sir.
Right, and you are clubbing them too.
You are getting confused.
Sir, might be, I might be confused.
Retreating monsoon is something else, and okay. Retrieval of monsoon is something else, and the second monsoon which happens in October, November is something else.
Okay, sir.
Okay, this okay, starts from Kerala. You have more monsoon in Tamil Nadu coast in the October, November.
Yes, sir.
Not in the Kerala coast.
Yes, sir.
That is the second monsoon.
Second monsoon. Okay.
So, you have to understand the northeast monsoon. That is northeast monsoon.
Okay, sir.
All right. Anyway, what is the time in London at this moment?
Sir, it must be behind 5 hours 30 minutes.
5 hour 30 minutes. So you want me to calculate and you can give me
answer? No, sir. I will complete the answer.
Because you are a science student, I am not.
Sir, can I know the time? Sir, can I know the exact time?
6:30.
Sir, 6:30, no? 5. Sir, it might be 1 p.m. there.
Why might be? It is not a scientific phenomenon.
So it is 1 p.m. in London.
So might, may, CRPF, goli pass ho jayegi tab
tak. Okay, sir. Sir, it is 1.
May goli pass ho jayegi.
Okay, sir.
Or red corridor mein posting honi aapki Chhattisgarh mein pehli wali. Because you said that you want to go to all the places. So your posting will be definitely recommended to be Chhattisgarh.
Yes, sir.
Or Garchiroli.
Or Garchiroli.
Yes, sir.
So, what is your best achievement in life so far?
So my best achievement is in life is the this Central Armed Police Force. I am going to appear for Central Armed Police Force interview.
So abhi achievement to hai nahi, written examination pass kiya, wo achievement maan rahe
ho? Sorry sir,
so examination you passed, written
first, not
your best achievement so far in your life,
sir?
Could be anything, it need not be academic.
Yeah sir, need not be academic. The first was when I came first in my city in the 10th class.
Yes.
That was in I was in 10th class. I was Marathi medium topper from my city. That is my first, and I
yes.
And sir right now I want to
say this. Your boss is not happy with you in assistant commandant, deputy commandant.
Okay, sir.
And he is generally ignoring you. And he doesn't talk to you much, and sometimes you feel that your actions are correct, but he's still being continuously ignored. Okay, what will you do?
Sir, my approach should be to continuously to be engaged with my boss, because he is having the authority over me. So my duty is to continuously to keep him informed with regarding day to day administration or the things which I might be taught in my training, and to keep engaged with him.
To engage him and try to communicate.
Yes, sir. Try to communicate.
Okay. And do you believe in arranged marriage or love marriage?
Sir. Love marriage, there is one reason, because I am committed to one girl. So, and my both sides, my parents also know, and her parents
your
also
parents
know.
Your parents don't agree to your marriage.
Sir, they are agreed to my marriage.
You already committed and agreed. You already have this in your life.
Yeah, I have met, she has met to my parents, and they have agreed to this.
Very good. Who is your role model?
Sorry, sir?
Role model of life.
Sir, my role model is my elder brother. There is one reason, because the kind of struggle, and he was like a stalwart for me. He taught me indirectly many things which can be done in the life, and because that's why he is my role model.
If you don't clear CAPF, what will you do?
Sir, my belief is to clear this exam. But still, if I am not able to clear this exam, my aim is to be a good person in the life. So clearing this exam or not, it should not happen, hamper my life.
What is Diego Garcia?
So Diego Garcia is an island in the Indian Ocean.
What is the significance?
Sir, it is a military base. I am not able to recall whose military base, but it is a military base, sir.
What is Malacca State's strategic importance?
Sir, Malacca State, its geographical location is between the Singapore and the Malaysian island. Sir, which is located, or we can say it is the passage between India Indo-Pacific region, Indo-Pacific
what
Ocean.
What is that thing called? This kind of passage, which is two strategic points. What is it called? What is it called? Do you know the terminology for it?
Sorry,
have
sir.
You heard of any terminology called choke point?
Yes, sir. Choke point.
Sir, it did not come out in time.
Okay, sir.
One more question I wanted to ask you. Tell me 1 minute on the nuclear security for India. Power, not the weapon.
Power.
Yeah, power related.
Nuclear security as a weapon, it might not.
No, nuclear power.
So power, yeah, okay. Sir, as a nuclear.
Power in the sense of electric power. Okay. The generation of power, not the might power.
Okay, sir. Sir, nuclear as a significance
energy,
of
nuclear energy.
Yeah, nuclear energy, it is very significant to India, looking at the expense we are spending on the coal and the kind of pollution it does. The efficiency of nuclear energy can be harnessed in a very good way in our electricity deficiencies.
Now, what part of total electricity production is done by nuclear power?
सर इट इज़ वेरी लेस आई एम नॉट सर इट माइट बी सर अराउंड 10% और लेस देन दैट सर
कॉस्टिंग
सर सॉरी आई डोंट नो सर
carry out, you know, right protections against the Kalpakkam reactor where people were rotting if you don't make a reactor. So there the CRPF will be sent.
Okay.
You will tell you, yeah, this is so important, 30 paise, 70 paise mein ek unit power dunga tumko, kyun pareshan kar rahe ho?
Yes, sir.
So then you will say, sir, I was a very goodwill creating officer, but I didn't want to speak to the social people when I went there. So pata hoga, the without knowledge karoge, military officers are supposed to know this.
Yes, sir.
Then only they can control the people, no?
Yes,
sir. Okay, chalo, any questions from your side? You asked, want to ask the board?
No, sir, thank
you.
So,
I haven't asked anything. Let me ask something.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Vinay.
Yes, sir.
Right, so Vinay. So, Vinay, tell me something about yourself in terms of achievement that you have made.
Sir, as an achievement, I scored the first rank in my SSC. That is a 10th exam, and I was the school and a city topper in the Marathi medium. Okay. After that, I got the state government scholarship for my engineering.
What prompted you to come to this armed forces?
Sir, it was my sheer passion towards the uniform forces so that drives.
It was your sheer passion. Then why didn't you appear in the 10th and 12th?
Sorry, sir.
Why didn't you appear after 12th?
I got to know about these forces after my engineering, so I appeared. So I prepared for civil services and
so
the central
army. For 3 years then?
Sir, by the time I was preparing for this civil services, I was not eligible for the CDS exam. No, age wise, sir.
Age wise, you are not eligible.
Yes,
for
sir. That's why I pursue the central army police process exam.
Okay. Now, tell me one thing. You have appeared for civil services 5 times, other than 6 times.
Yes, sir.
From 2014 to 2020.
Yes, sir.
Right.
So 20, I have not appeared. Yes, sir.
19. So, and that means you failed every time.
Yes, sir. I failed every time.
So, what is the main reason of your failure?
Sir, I will give this answer in two. There are two, three reasons for that. First, it took me some time to understand the nature of exam.
That means you want to say you are a slow learner.
I am not a slow learner, but okay. It was the kind of exam and the nature of exam that was I was not able to cope up with that. And sir, my attitude towards the exam, it was wrong in the initial days. So after that, when I cleared my first exam, that is of Central Armed Police Force in the 2017.
Okay.
So I was able to clear the Central Armed Police Forces exam thrice. Yes.
But you have not made it to the final list.
Yes, I am.
Now, what have been the reason, what as per you, for your failure?
Sir, reasons for my failure is all these years, there are two reasons. First is my let go attitude towards anything, but which have taught me a lot and have improved on that. And to understanding anything about the examination point of view, And sir, some the urgent reactional attitudes towards anything, like taking decision in a very hurry, that has hampered me a lot. But I have improved on that. I did many things on that. Like I did the meditation.
For last 6 or 7 years, you have been firing for the civil service. Right?
Yes, sir.
Now, the day you will get through, and the next year, if you are able to pass the civil service examination, so you will obviously leave this CAPF and will move to civil services, won't you?
Sir, for your kind information, sir, I have not given this year civil services exam. So my this coming 2-3 years, my main approach and the main focus was to clear this sole exam of Central Armed Police Force. I have given everything
but
for
you
this
have
exam.
Been consistently appearing in 2019.
Yes, sir,
appeared, but right? And this examination interview, the interview of the examination is that of 2019 only.
Yes, sir.
So, what's the difference there?
Sir, after that, this year also I have not given the civil services exam, sir.
They have not taken examination already. Is it 24th
now? Sir, 2020 prelim examination.
Prelim
examination. But I have not given that exam, sir.
So you haven't appeared in that?
No, sir. I haven't appeared in that.
Okay. Now, can I ask something about the current affairs and all? Do you read magazines?
Sir, I have read some.
So, India has given certain things to Myanmar. What is that?
Sir, India is developing one port in Myanmar, that is a Sitwe port, and also developing a Kaladan multimodal highway project, multimodal project, that is to connect Kolkata to the Myanmar to establish a connectivity to the
North. Any missile system being given to
Myanmar, sir? Sorry, sir, I am not all about this.
Okay, this first seaplane in India has been launched where?
Sir, it is in the place of Statue of Unity, that is in the Vadodara.
What is the name of that place?
Sorry, I am not able to recall.
Kevadiya. Yes. Now, my other question is, there was a person who was arrested during Jamia protest. And he gave the chicken neck theory that by capturing that one, we can separate the whole Northeast from the rest of India. Who was that person? And what do you mean by chicken neck?
So, person's name I am not able to recall. But sir, chicken neck is the area which connects the mainland India with the Northeast. And that is a 22 kilometer strip of land.
Okay. So, what is the significance of Arunachal Pradesh for us?
Sir, Arunachal Pradesh, it makes boundary with the Myanmar and also the Tibetan part of the China. And so significance is the Arunachal is very integral part. As an integral part of India, it is very essential to counter China on the Arunachal front.
Okay. So, what was the reason why China left it? In 1962, it didn't try to conquer this Arunachal Pradesh.
Sir,
why Ladakh only?
So sorry, sir, I'm not able to recall this.
Okay. Do you read history?
I have read.
You have studied history before?
Yes, sir.
So what's your favorite part?
Sir, Indian called modern India, that is Indian
modern
freedom
India.
Struggle.
Okay. What are the two newspapers being published by, or newspaper or journals being published by Abdul Kalam Azad?
Maulana ji. Sir, one is India. Sir, I am not sure about this. Sorry.
India means freedom. Al Hilal. Right. Now, Jinnah 14 points were a reaction of which proposal?
Sir, it was a reaction to the Nehru report. Nehru report, sir.
So, there were 7 members in the Nehru report. Who were they?
Sir, Sir, first the chairman was the Motilal, Pandit Motilal Nehru. Sir, rest I don't know.
Now, tell me, who were the members of drafting committee?
Sir, the chairman of the drafting committee, Sir Baba
members
Sanam.
Members of drafting committee, I am not talking about the chairman.
Okay, sir.
Everyone, one in the
world, okay, sir.
It was
yes,
the right, so apart from that, I am asking.
Sir, S.C. Mukherjee was there.
S.C. Mukherjee was what?
Sir, as a designation, I am not able to.
So we have tested history, we have tested polity, right? I'm seeing the current as well. Now let's move on to geography. You will know much worse in geography, right?
Okay.
You will be having a great command on geography.
Mm-hmm.
And geography sir has already tested in monsoon, so I won't be wasting time, right? So now let's talk about science and tech then. What is Li-Fi?
Sir, the connectivity through light, that is the light can be used to establish the internet connection.
What is cryogenics?
Cryogenics is a branch of science which deals with the technology to store or with the very cold. So, sir, technology related to the cold things, sir.
Yes, okay. Now, I'm going to give you hand-to-hand feedback.
Okay.
Right? Now, see, Vinay.
Yes, sir.